Fallen Rangers of Planet Vindok, you inquired some assistance?
No assistance will be needed. However, we were under attack by two pathetic dragons who have taken control of New Blackberry Castle. And if my memory still serves me, we overheard the dragons have stolen a UFO and held its three passengers hostage after the UFO crash landed in this chessboard.
Not to worry, Rangers, I know those three pilots, and we'll get them back safe and sound, we promise.
Good luck, Rangers, and may the stars shine down on you.
Do you hear something?
Yes, I hear Rangers being targeted and asked about personal information.
Okay, so who is doing this?
Dragons!
My name is Saint Three Doctors.
Good idea.
Why do you always have to do things the hard way? We cast for very little of you to remove your ship from our land. And yet you refuse to comply with our orders. Now we're not going to ask you again. This damn UFO, or face your own extinction! Rangers of the Sanction, welcome to Blackberry Castle. We're just in time for tea. Please report to the dining room at 4:30 p.m. sharp. And have a nice day.
Wow, that was weird. Aren't dragons supposed to be as evil as they are?
Wait a minute, I sense the hostages.
They sent a trap. Stay vigilant, Rangers. The dragons know we're here.
Yeah, this is another night, bitch!
Welcome, Rangers, to our big home away from home. You must be thirsty after that long journey. Our castle, come in, make yourselves comfortable. Tea time will begin in a few moments.
Dragons, I don't understand. Why are you providing us with hospitality? Dragons are trained to kill. That is, unless you're hiding something.
Well, Ascension Rangers, we are very different compared to the other dragons. We give our visitors the best hospitality Planet Vindok has to offer. From tea time at 4:30 to bubble baths before bedtime. Trust in us, Rangers. Here in our version of what we call paradise.
Alright, dragons, then answer us this question. What happened to the Rangers who just got attacked near the Blackberry Castle? Huh? Hospitality, my foot!
Not to worry, Rangers, there is a very logical explanation for this.
And what might that be?
Our journey in this chess game has brought us to this location, but we vowed to protect this castle with our very lives against intruders by the likes of you. Because of that, we were right. And with that being said, Ascension Rangers, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be held against you in the court of law. Therefore, Rangers, you are all under arrest for illegal trespassing.
In bonus.
Dragons, stop us from going to the Blackberry Castle mission status.
Your Majesty, the package has been secure. I repeat, the package has been secure.
Excellent job, Dragons. Now proceed ahead with the execution as soon as possible. You will be long now before we get our checkmate to end this game.
We're awake and asking Rangers one last time.
intend to do before you attack them earlier.
Rangers, you can live the beautiful life of servants like us dragons, but you have chosen otherwise. And now, we must eradicate every last one of you ascended Rangers!
Crimson and Sandstorm, thanks for saving us. But what happened to your yellow sand that you had when we first fought each other?
While you were a green red ranger, compliments from the aliens relieved me of my injuries after the battle in the content of the room. And with the infection of ink, I can now attack my enemies in ways I never could in the past. But for now, we must sleep. Thank you, Ranger, for everything.
Farewell, alien invaders, and to you as well, Crimson and Sandstorm.
These rangers are just the main war and white dragons. I must find a new solution, one that will guarantee these dragons a checkmate. Red Ranger, you may have almost gotten another check, but I'm warning you and your team, my next move is going to be personal. This, I promise you, Red Ranger.
As our heroes once again destroyed more dragons, Master Kronos is now furious. So furious that Master Kronos promised his next move was going to be personal. How personal will Master Kronos' next move affect our Shepherd of Peace and his family? And how many dragons are left before the dragons get their next check? Don't miss the jaw-dropping episode of Axem Rangers X.
Coming to Doomsday, two new matches have been announced. We have a six-man elimination chamber match between the aliens and Rhombus Ranger. This is the rematch that everybody's been waiting for. And then, Sandstorm and Crimson ready to do battle with the Team Shield. This is the first time we're going to see these guys, and they're going to battle it out at Doomsday. More matches coming soon, 9 episodes.
Away!